Tom, a game where you guys showed a lot of promise, but ultimately came out on the wrong end of the result. Your thoughts after that?
Yeah, frustrating game for us. We spoke about it after the game as a team, and just shows how far we've come in the last 10, 12 months. Obviously, last year was frustrating. We got absolutely battered by Saracens a few times, and it just shows as a team where we're going. We're going in the right direction, but at the end of the day, it's a loss, and we're going to go back to the drawing board on Monday and focus on Bath for next week.
Has that been a measuring stick for you guys then? Have you looked at this fixture to really test where you are?
Yeah, obviously we wanted to come out here and give it our all today. It was sort of trying to set a sort of marker for where we want to be and where we are as a team. And I think we did that today. We looked sharp in areas. We showed promise in others. And I think we did the thing we wanted to come out here and do. I just think obviously we fell short at the end. The last 8 to 10 minutes was frustrating. Obviously to concede two right at the end is annoying, but that happens, and we're going to have to get our heads up, focus on next week, and the Prem just keeps getting tougher. It's another tough game away at Bath, but we need to start getting some wins under our belt.
You've obviously changed the way you guys are approaching the game. You're playing completely differently.
Yeah.
That looked good today. Is it almost those tiny little details that it's hard to get straight away?
Yeah, it's tough, and we've spoke about it as a team. It's gonna come together at one point, and when it does, it's gonna look pretty good. And I think we showed bits and bobs of that at the minute. We showed tiny phases when we did play well. We looked sharp, and obviously, like I said at the end, there it's frustrating to come out with a loss, but we showed a lot of promise, and that's it's exciting moving forward.
If we'd have told you start of the summer you'd be challenging the champions to beat them at home, that obviously would have been the goal, but how would you have felt about that?
Me personally, I thought it would have been a long way off if we'd said that at the start of pre-season, obviously from where we were last year. But with the coaching staff we've got this year, the new players coming in, I think the lads are so confident at the minute. We know where we want to be, we know where we're striving to be. And I think we can show that out there. I think we are showing that out there. I think little bits in our game will come together, and obviously we're losing little 50-50 battles at the minute, but when that comes together and we start focusing on good things, we'll start winning.